Coolio.
Hey, boy. Would you meet me on the roof tonight? I got a surprise for you.
Hey, welcome back, guys. Today we have a landscaping job. Gonna put some fresh mulch in these beds. First, we're gonna go ahead and weed this thing before we lay down our weed block and start laying this mulch down. Might shape up some of these bushes. What's left? Look like a couple of them dead. Got this one over here as well. I'll do a fresh edge on it. Might trim up some of the bushes. Middle tree, and then we have another one on the other side of the garage. Alright, guys, stay tuned. Alright, guys, welcome back. Alright, we've moved on to finish our step two, which was to weed and actually reestablish the perimeter. So, and we also cleaned up. So, once we lay the landscaping fabric, a weed blocker, and lay the new mulch, we won't have to blow dirty trimmings or weeds, anything like that, and dirty up our new mulch. You can tell I've actually trimmed it out. It'll look a lot better once we fill them in and get everything established, because they really didn't have any perimeter. So they already better off than they were. All right, bro, gonna lay the landscaping fabric in the mulch. When I come back, should be looking hot. Thank you. What's up, guys? We moved on to my next step. We didn't lay the landscaping fabric. We didn't establish our edges and held down the landscaping fabric with some mulch. Looking good. All right. Well, we finna fill it in. Even it out, and we should be done. All right, see you next time. What's up, guys? Here it is with my final video shot. Put everything back in. We done cleaned everything back up. Looks great. A little bit more work than I anticipated, but gaining the customer's loyalty, that's bigger than whatever little money I might have made. So what do you guys think? Please leave a like or comments, ask any questions, whatever you want. Be back with another one soon. Thank you, appreciate you guys for tuning in. Thank you.